skin. I forgive what is within, 'cause I'm in this house, I'm in this hole, oh my time.
In fine form, if that last game's got anything to go by, they showed themselves really in a terrific light to win, and they do the same again.
Well, you'd fancy them too, I'm sure. The manager wouldn't have had too much to say in between these two matches. Full of confidence, this side.
This is the lineup for the home side. Benacek starts in goal. Kyle Walker starts with Garcia as the wide defenders. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Yaya Toure in central midfield. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. This is the away team lineup. Diego Alves starts in goal. Willian plays with Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain looking to provide width. In attack, Loic Remy starts together with man Biram Diouf. And here we are, start of the match. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Nicolas Otamendi. Kevin De Bruyne. Fernandinho. Now Fernandinho. Attacking now. Cross coming in now.
Hit it with real power, it's flown away to that top left.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. He's closed down well and stopped the cross coming in. Yaya Toure. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Checo Kouyaté. Lovely one-touch football. Shot up! Got in the way of that, blocked it well. They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Well, it's quite astonishing. He keeps clocking up the games, doesn't he? This is game 600 today.
Well, he's got great energy. He's a natural athlete.
Diouf, back out of the bar. Diouf! That's brilliant work from the goalkeeper, not for the first time today. Here's a chance. Easily within the goalkeeper's reach, that shot. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
The
There is some backup for him in this position. Not panicking in possession here. Keeping the ball. Still looking for the chance. Diouf in possession. And now the shot! Decent block. Well, he was lurking dangerously at the corner, wasn't he?